Hi, hello, this is Nagarjun from NKR Creation, and in today's video we are going to do the unboxing of this Arduino Uno R3 basic starter kit which I have bought from Quad store. So let's start the unboxing. Yes, this is the basic starter kit. So after this packing cover, you can see this, it is also packed. So I will open this now. Yes, hey, you're lucky. You are among lucky 100 to get Wi-Fi and Bluetooth 4.0 module free worth ₹850. Yes. So this will be packed automatically, and they will not know who will get this. So I was lucky to get this. Yes, man, I got that. So yes, this is the kit. So it's also packed, and let me open this. I thank Quad store for sending me this lucky box. Yes, now I opened the cover also. So let's open this box. Yes, this is a nice box which they are giving to keep this. So yes, here it is. Whoa, here it is. Quad stores with Arduino Uno R3 super starter kit. So you can log on to this website to buy this product. I will give the link in the description box also. It tells that it's the best seller. So yes, this is the watchdog pamphlet, and yes, I guess this is the voucher like thing. Yes, it's also available at Amazon. I will provide the link of Amazon also, so you can check there it also. So there are so many kits. See, it's a 46-in-1 sensor kit for Raspberry and Arduino. So there are so many beginner kits, so you can go to Amazon to check that. So let's come to this, and yes, here it is. This is the resistor. See, using this you can know the color code of the resistor. So yes, here are the equipments. I guess this is the active and the passive buzzers. Yes, and this is a stepper motor which you are getting. These are the connecting wires, male to male connecting wires. These are also some wires. So yes, this is the battery to Arduino connector. So you can connect your battery to Arduino from this. So yes, this is I guess this is the display. Yes, I can see this is the display. I will open that for you, and it's packed nicely so that the display should not get affected. Yes, man. See, can you see this? This is the display. And this is the ultrasonic sensor. So here are some resistors. This is the LED lights which we are getting. So these are also some of the cables. I guess this is the mini breadboard which we are getting. So yes, this is also a kind of display. So this is an IC. Can you see this tiny one IC? Yes, and see, this is a 4 display. 4 digits can be displayed. And this one, so it's like a matrix. You can do some projects like name and all going here. So this is the free USB cable which we are getting. So this is, I think this is used to go connect the power. And yes, this is the remote. We also have the IR sensor. These are some of the sensors which we are getting. This one. And there is also some pins like this. And yes, this is the breadboard, long breadboard. Yes, this is the breadboard which we are getting. It's of nice quality. You can see this here. And yes, these are some of the resistors which we are getting. So we are getting 4 resistors. I will show you. So this is it's a 1K resistor. And here it's a 330 resistor. This one is a 220 resistor. And finally, it is a 10K resistor which we are getting. So there are some more items. So I guess this is also a sensor. And yeah, this is a single digit display. This is also some sensor. And at last here comes the main unit. This is the Arduino which we are getting. I will open this for you. Yes, it's open. Yes, this is the Arduino Uno which you are getting in the box. So the build quality is good. Not only this, all this product's build quality is good. And also, yes, for this price I bought it around 2400 or 2500 rupees. So this is the best deal which you are getting. And also I'm happy that I am lucky customer. So I have got both Bluetooth and Wi-Fi modules inside. So this is all the things which you get, and this is the main unit, Arduino Uno R3. So this is, I thought it will, this will be very big, but you can see this is very small. And yes, this is it for this video. So I guess you like this video. If you like this, please hit the like button, share it to your friends. Also subscribe to my YouTube channel for more updates. Thank you. Bye bye.